Cedric. I'm the manager at Geko Dive Bali in Padang Bay.
All right, sounds good. In Bali, right?
Yeah. East of Bali, basically.
Yeah.
On the island of Bali, or between Bali and Lombok, and you also get that in fascinating places like Komodo or Raja Ampat. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's absolutely great is that we get a current, special current called the Indonesian through flow. Mm-hmm. And this current basically is the biggest exchange of water between the Indian Ocean, which is south of the Indonesian Archipelago, and the Pacific Ocean, which is connected to the Bali Sea or the Java Sea, to basically seas that are enclosed by islands of the Indonesian Archipelago. And that current, we get a lot of upwellings.
Yeah.
Currents coming from really deep, and obviously this water that comes from really deep, like 1,200 meters close to Bali, for example, is actually very cold. Mm-hmm. On one hand, so that protects from warming events.
Okay.
And on top of that, it's full of nutrients. Yeah, zooplankton, phytoplankton. So basically, we end up with corals that have got a lot of nutrients all year round.
Shallow waters rise, standing in front of you. Shallow waters rise, they're made up for you. Without each other, as one, what will we do? Our chances of survival.
Chances of survival run by.